Hello children, today I'm going to read question answers and back exercise of chapter 11 from the book Frank Primary Social Studies for class 5, and the name of the chapter is The Environment Major Concern. Now let's start with question answers and back exercise. First let's do the back exercise, fill in the blanks and match the following. Fill in the blanks. Number 1, biotic factors are all the living things in the environment. Number 2, an earthquake in the ocean floor leads to a tsunami. Number 3, tropical storms occur in major oceans of the earth. Number 4, deforestation or indiscriminate cutting down of trees exposes the water in the soil, causing it to evaporate. Number 5, a volcano is an opening in the earth's crust. Let's do match the following. 1, soil, answer is abiotic, C. 2, plants, answer is biotic, D. 3, cyclones, answer is coast of Australia, F. 4, hurricanes, answer is Atlantic Ocean, B. 5, typhoons, answer is Pacific Ocean, A. 6, landslides, answer is E, Western Ghats. Now let's start doing the question answers. A, answer the following questions. Question number 1. Explain the terms biotic and abiotic. Answer 1. An ecosystem is made up of abiotic and biotic factors. Abiotic factors are the non-living parts of the environment, such as sunlight, air, wind, clouds, soil, rocks and water. These factors determine the type of living things that can exist in an area. Biotic factors are all the living things in the environment, such as plants, animals, and all microorganisms. Biotic factors are dependent on other biotic and abiotic factors for their survival. Now let's do question number 2. And question 2 is, what is the study of earthquakes called? Answer 2. The study of earthquakes and the waves they create is called seismology. From the Greek word seismos, which means to shake. Question number 3. How can we prevent landslides? Answer number 3. Landslides can be prevented by afforestation, especially in the upper slopes, proper land use, and proper drainage. Moving on to question number 4. Question 4. How can we save our environment? This is important. Answer 4. We can save our environment by A. Planting more trees, B. Not wasting food, C. Using LED bulbs which are fuel efficient, D. Using solar energy, E. Not using air conditioners and heaters unless very necessary, F. Avoiding the use of plastic, and G. Using public transport and bicycles. H. Not burning leaves, plastic, tires and garbage. I. Applying the 3 R's of waste management. Reduce, reuse and recycle. I hope you liked the video. Do not forget to like and share our video and subscribe our channel Smart Kids Wonder. Happy learning children. Thank you so much.